Yes. I was explaining the differences of the three different kinds of anointing. Now, what's really interesting is those that are worshipers, actually stand behind them as they are kneeling on both their knees. Pooch. And it's my penis that's on the top of their head, being the head of worship and praise. Now, the odd part is it's actually the hair on their head. Now, the genetics gets there some way, but the truth is, I'm behind them as they're worshiping and praising. I'm not controlling their mouth because that's their anointing. But they like the idea of the head being on the head of those that are worshiping praise. Now, I've got a real problem with a judiciary that doesn't understand that when it's not an involuntary guilty, because somebody decided they would put their dick down the throat of those that are accused. Now let me see, I've seen some movies where somebody in the back of the throat could have put a little RFID device. You know those passports, it says that there's a chip in there. Pow! Could you get me the throat of every woman accused that has pled guilty to any crime for the last 20 years? I'd like to know, did she have a dick down her throat? Now for a man, okay, I know, okay. It seems to me that you would have pleaded guilty if the woman had sown her me on me without your knowledge 7 years ago. You know this thought of me calling Heidi a cunt? Yes, I actually hadn't used any profanity for probably 4 or 5 years before that. And somebody decided to put the electric grid through my sexual nerve endings without my knowledge of what they were doing. Now, is it possible, pooch, that you can pooch, take control of somebody's mouth through their sexual nerve endings? Now let's see, a forced confession that my wife's a cunt without me having the availability of not saying something? Well, why don't we ask her? Heidi, did you ever have a lizard in your ass? Did you sow any electricity onto my sexual nerve endings and call yourself a cunt? Now, I think she did because I never thought of my wife as a cunt. I never did. I really didn't. Actually, I did love my wife. I tried to do everything I could for her. But when we go through all the pleadings of guilty, I find a dick down the throat. I'm going to ask the sergeant, did you have to be on the person while they were in court? Did you control their mouth? Did you have sex through their Now, for those that are worshipers, maybe they wear their panties tight against their ass cheeks and very loose in the front. And the whole thought was you were going to take the hair and you were going to make sure that they were going to be found guilty because you didn't just decide that you were going to have sex through their husband and it was going to be your dick that was going to decide what they say in court. Ooh.